Hi, welcome to the 14th Annual Fort Myers Beach International Film Festival. I'm Janine Palaskas, Executive Director, and I look forward to sharing with you over the next 5 days the best of the best in independent filmmaking. I look forward to seeing all of you at our morning coffee connections and at our workshops later this week. In the meantime, I'd like to take a moment to thank our Programming Director, Kyle Thompson, and his team at Red Flag Pictures, Tanya Keller, our Communications Director, and all of our board members for their hard work in making this event possible this year. So sit back, grab some popcorn, and enjoy the nomination ceremonies coming up. I look forward to seeing all of our volunteers, the Beach Theater staff, and the community of Fort Myers Beach, April 2021, back at the Beach Theater. See you at the movies.
Hey everybody, welcome to the Fort Myers Beach International Film Festival. My name is Kyle B. Thompson, I'm the Programming Director, and I'm so excited to welcome you to our 14th annual event. COVID-19 changed everything for us this year, but we're so excited to still bring you some fantastic films live, virtually, in the comfort of your own home. We have a great lineup of the next few days, feature films, short films, documentaries, not including our workshops. We have some awesome workshops happening we can't wait for you guys to be a part of. So thank you so much for being with us. Tonight we have our nominations, which are so exciting. Our judges have worked night and day to make these selections, so we can't wait to share them with you. But before we do that, I would love to show you guys some trailers of films that are playing this week. Enjoy.
Kathy, we're releasing you at the end of the month.
I know that you wanted the extra time, but we are positive that you are ready.
I just feel like they're gonna see me as who I was then.
Of course they are. And now they're gonna see who you are now.
Corey.
What?
I'm home.
Yeah.
I don't think you can help your grandpa. I don't think it's safe for him to be on the farm. He's not well.
I'll make it safe. I'll make it happy. I'll make it nice. He can live out the rest of his life there. He wants his dignity, and I intend to give him that.
After all these years, you think you're just gonna swoop in here and fix all of our problems?
You're not in charge of me, Kathy. You were a ward of the state.
Well, I'm still your mom.
You're trying too hard.
Where's our daughter?
Kathy's drunk again.
Why'd you hire her? She has a criminal record, you know.
You know, your mom and I both have made some bad decisions in life. She feels like she's not good enough for you.
She isn't.
I just like to put us into this little box so that we're not human beings, we're just a thing.
This is way bigger than anyone thought. This is still going on.
Oh, I'm sorry I couldn't cuddle up next to you and say, honey, I'm bipolar.
Hey, So they called me in, and I said, well, what do you want to do, signal corps, medical corps? Oh, you speak German, you're going to Nuremberg.
Members of the Defense Council.
And they sent me there, and then they told me that I would be censoring mail. All of them had families. They were allowed 2 letters a week. The relationships with the families, very close. People who were responsible for literally exterminating hundreds of thousands of people could write to their children and their wives and they to them in loving family terms, real family values.
Are you awake?
Is there a problem here, Bobby?
It's been a long day.
How do you see this working?
Not like this.
Did you try with me? I could use some help.
I heard this song today by a guy named 2 Chainz, and I liked it. Go figure.
Surprise! Are you expecting somebody?
You're gonna be okay. You just gotta get back out there.
Everything looks great.
Well, you just missed all the excitement. We caught a kid stealing. Paul's got him in your office.
Tell me the story.
You know what, Marv? Just start. Just try something. Anything new is it's a good step.
So those are just a handful of some of the fantastic films playing over the next couple days. But I have to give a really big shout out to my selection committee this year. The past several months, our selection committee has worked night and day, really fine-tuning and picking the best of the best. We take our selection process very seriously because we want to be able to bring really empowering stories to the beach of Fort Myers and to bring creatives and filmmakers closer together. So I want to share with you guys what it means to be selected at our film festival, and to help me do that is my buddy Keith Giosa, who's on the selection board.
Dude.
What?
This is your time. We're live right now.
Wait, what?
I just told you. I counted down 3, 2, 1. It's live right now.
People, what do you mean live?
People are watching.
You said this was recorded.
I lied to you.
You said this was recorded.
I want you to be nervous.
Oh, hi, I'm Keith Giosa. I'm a musician, composer, and a sound designer. I was also part of the selection board for the Fort Myers Beach International Film Festival. Last year alone, we had 1,043 submissions. Of those submissions, only 136 were chosen. So this means that those submissions only had a 13% chance of being chosen. To those filmmakers who submitted and were chosen, we want to say thank you and congratulations. So I hope that gives you guys a little bit of an insight on our selection process and what it means to be selected at our film festival. We do take it very seriously, and for every filmmaker watching right now, from the bottom of my heart, congratulations. Thank you so much for being with us. We know there's a lot of film festivals out there, so thank you so much for choosing us to submit to. But we are super excited to announce some award nominations tonight. Our award winners will be announced on Sunday the 27th at the end of the film festival. We are so excited to announce some of the nominations tonight. Starting off with Best International Short Film, Best Short Documentary, and Best Animation Short Film. Let's take a look.
I'm not cleaning up after you!
Sip his bum, son.
You sting it on his bum.
You sting it on his bum. Let.
Whoops.
Come on, Zigil. Ah, stop, I'm
Je sais pas. Je t'ai n'importe.
Qu'est-ce qu'elle a dans ce temps?
If only you knew.
Out of the 136 films that were selected this year, we had the most difficult time with these next two categories. The performers that you saw in these films were absolutely amazing, and we're so excited to announce their nominations for Best Performance in a Short Film and Best Performance in a Feature Film.
To me like this before, okay? This is bait and
switch?
Yeah.
You're a hack. Who doesn't rehearse? Who doesn't rehearse? You're not Bertolucci. You all think that I am just gonna shut up and do whatever the you say because you're some dude in a baseball cap? Not today, bitches.
Acting is not presenting yourself to the world. Acting is being who you are.
I'm all away. And I can't make sense of it. I don't know what it means. And if I died today, would it mean anything?
I'm freaking you out.
Yeah.
You're freaking me out. How come you're having this reaction? You disapprove of everything that I do. Can I not do anything right?
Hey, whoa. What's up?
I can't get my shoe off.
Okay. This shoe?
Yes, this shoe, Barry, yes.
We're watching Italy and Spain. Italy's winning, and the peppers burn down the kitchen. Fires everywhere. Thank you to God I saved the one thing I cannot live without.
Wish. You may be right about the whole lesbian thing because I never felt more popular.
All right, so we've come down to our last final three categories for nominations. So I'm really excited to announce the nominations for Best Live Action Short Film, Best Documentary, and Best Feature Film.
I would, but my office hours are over for the day and service is about to start.
But Pastor Paul, I don't think he's gonna wait much longer.
If he wants, he can stick around for service. Otherwise, tell him I'll see him next Sunday.
I'm kinda like a Ted Bundy. I'm the guy that sees the glass as half full.
You know, it's no walk in the park to kill people and be so well adjusted.
Another little getaway thing. I mean, it's not nothing big, but when we go back out, I'm gonna have to step on it.
The Pandora's box of what really brought the whole, eventually brought the whole scam crashing down.
It's very hard. It's hard. I feel like you're being like this culture's got jump leads on my consciousness, keeps sending signals that are not helpful.
And it was delicioso. And then I knew everything was gonna be okay.
Did Nana used to work at the bakery?
No, why?
Mm-hmm. This'll take just a nanosecond.
I can't fix it. Just hold it.
Mm-hmm.
Ah, wait, you know bending down like this hurts my back.
Well, my readers need to know about this. It's my responsibility.
This is what the world is like. And then we're all that we have.
So you're gonna let him die there?
Oh, come on now, Kathy.
Kid?
You just got here, now don't start.
Kathy, please. Are you gonna sell the farm?
Congratulations to all of our nominations tonight, and thank you so much for watching and being a part of our opening night ceremony. We'll be announcing those winners on April 27th, that's Sunday, coming up at the end of our film festival. In addition, we'll also be announcing the awards for Best Student Film, Best Local Film, and the People Choice Award, where you guys are going to be able to decide. So if you have a ticket to any of our live stream events, that ticket's going to contain a survey, and you'll be able to go on there and vote for your favorite film that you saw during the film festival. And we'll announce that winner on Sunday as well. Guys, thank you so much for being a part of this. This is also very, very new to us. I know a lot of filmmakers out there and creative people probably have a lot of questions about what their industry is going to look like after the pandemic, or even like now during the pandemic. And I think if we think about it like this, is creativity, no matter what, no matter what condition, will always find a way. So please, I know this is different, but stick with us. We have a lot of great events coming up and a lot of great films. I'm excited to meet you guys all virtually for now. Until then, I'll see you at the movies.